Right, I'm here in Chingford Mount Cemetery, and as you can see, this is the grave of Francis Cray, who was the could say the ill-fated wife. I'm not sure, but maybe not. But I know Pamela loved her to a degree. Francis Cray, who in loving memory of my dear wife Francis Cray, who passed away 7th of June. 1967, aged 23 years, and his verse, if I could write the beauty of your eyes, and in fresh numbers number all your graces, the age to come would say, this poet lies, such heavenly touches, never touched earthly faces. 23 years of age, things must have been bloody bad. This, I assume, to be the son of Charlie Cray. Gary Charles Cray died 8th of March, 96, aged 44 years. This is the grave of the Cray's parents. In loving memory of our dear mum and dad, Violet Cray, who passed away 4th of August, 1982, aged 72 years. Charles David Cray, who passed away 8th of March 1983, aged 75 years. May you both rest peacefully. Our love and memories are always with you. May God bless you both. The graves of the Cray twins. In loving memory, Ronald Cray, born 24th October 1933, died 17th March 1995. Reginald Cray, born 24th October 1933, died 5th October 2000. Grant them eternal rest, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine on them. And there's an inscription at bottom here. Reg, beloved husband of Roberta. And finally, here in Chingford Mount Cemetery, we've got the grave of the elder brother, Charlie Cray. Rest in peace, Charles James Cray, born 9th July 1927, died 4th of April 2000. Much loved father and friend, now reunited with his son Gary and family, you are sadly missed by Diane and all your dear friends. God bless you, Charlie. May the eternal light shine upon you. So that concludes my trip to Chingford Mount Cemetery. It's still kind of sad though when you think that things must have been pretty bad for Francis Cray to have taken her life at such an early age, and what a beauty she was. And that Charles Cray buried his son before himself. But Francis Cray, 23 years of age. So it's, I mean, what a waste. What a waste. Right. On to Leighton.